Hi everybody, I'm Parna again with you all with a new topic. Do you know the difference between the hibernation and other types of dormancy? Differentiating between hibernation and dormancy makes little sense considering the hibernation is a type of dormancy. Logically, we should be pitching hibernations against other types of dormancy such as aestivation, brumations, etc., which is the sole aim of this post. Do birds hibernate?